Well, first of all, I joined this course with minimal expectation, and I didn't realize that this would be a life-opening experience for me. Me being in mid-age, I wanted a change in career, and with utilizing my past experience of my supply chain experience, now I feel very empowered by doing this course, and I feel that I can really do something fruitful for the society at large and for myself in a small way. This course, this interest, whatever we call it, would not have been possible without the support of Jyoti sir. It had been a real pleasure, having him as our instructor, as our guide, as our mentor. He had guided us in detail, and I cannot be more thankful to him for all what he has gone through with us. He has gone out of the way to explain even the minutest of things, and which is not found in other courses. And I am sure that whatever courses will come up through him, I will be definitely a part of it. And secondly, and last but not least, of course, it's Mr. Siraj's contribution to this particular course that is, cannot be denied. He is the one who, convinced and spoke to everyone that this is the future, we should look for it, and this is how we can, bring success to our families. And without his support, for sure, it would not have been possible. He gave his part for his place in his restaurant, and now we are conducting the rest of the session at his home. It's been a great journey altogether, for sure. Thank you, Mr. Jyoti sir. Thank you, Mr. Siraj, for this course, for this exposure. Thanks a lot.
As a housewife, as my husband said, that we didn't join this course with much expectations. And my basic criteria of joining this was that each one of us is using social media these days. But how we should utilize it in more positive manner, not just for entertainment or just for the time pass. So I came to this course with the objective to add something more to my knowledge, and a way by which we can be more productive, and the way by which we can advertise or do marketing for any product or any services which we plan for our future. And I'm very much thankful for Jyoti sir, because he has done the way he has taught us, with all the technical glitches from between India and Saudi Arabia and all that, he has taught us just like with baby steps we have started learning all these things. And thankful I am also for Siraj bhai for all his support, and he has given us a wonderful hospitality at his restaurant as well as his home.
And the environment that we got was excellent.
It was just like a family thing. And just eating together and having teas and coffee session and sweet sessions. So it was a wonderful experience to us. Thank you so much, Siraj bhai. Thank you so much, Jyoti sir, for all your efforts.